Rage Against the Machine bassist Tim Commerford has revealed that he's been battling cancer while on tour. The bassist told Spin.com that right before he was going to go out on tour with Rage, he found out he had prostate cancer and he had to get his prostate removed. The doctors told him that despite him being one of the fittest 50-year-olds they'd seen in there, they didn't think he would recover from the surgery in time to do the tour. Commerford did recover in time, although the tour did eventually get cut short after frontman Zach De La Roca tore his Achilles. His numbers are good at the moment and he's staying optimistic. He just hopes that by sharing his story, at least one person goes, "F**k, I need to get checked out and catches something early."